Look here. Look, here he comes. If you don't want to die, then move! Rawr. Hello everyone! Welcome to Brick Armor Gaming. My name is PM, and welcome back to Fate Grand Order. Okay, so... I know there's a bit of messy, but it's because I did a gameplay of Group Coaster with Nico, Deep Droid, a while ago. And I just got home with my mama. So, yeah, here I am. So, we're going to be continuing with the... Prison Tower event. And which one will be fighting? It's going to be a Saber and an Assassin and a Berserker. Most likely the Berserker is going to be the it's going to be our main opponent here. My backup. Okay. Here we go. Man. I'm sorry. You asked where Avenger went? He just left. He said something about scouting outside. He should be back soon. He said that there's no need to follow him. Does it? No, I never leave this cell, but it's strange. The hallway beyond this bar never changes. It always just goes one way. But at the end of it, there's always a different lord in the Hall of Judgment, he's saying. Avenger says that the hallway and the Hall of Judgment change each day. Yeah. You're getting further each day. Deeper and deeper, yeah. That's pretty much Dante's... That's pretty much the Inferno. This cell moves deeper along with you. That's what Avenger said. Okay, give me a moment. Oh! Sorry, I just need to move the mic. Okay. The Lords in the Hall of Judgment. The day you saved me, it was like something out of a myth. The way you fought that monster who called itself Fergus. It was like an ancient hero. It didn't seem real. Avenger said that the souls gathered here were trapped by something. Even heroic spirits, powerful souls greater than humans. I'm nothing like that. I couldn't be a hero. But you are a heroic spirit. But I'm here in Chateau d'If as well. I'm a trapped soul. Perhaps I was chosen as the avatar of some sin too. Thank you. I wonder if anyone can truly exist with that. Anger, envy. The degrees may vary, but they're both the workings of a functional mind. A functional mind. If they are sins, who but God could judge them? Have you awakened, my master? Am I temporary master? Then stand. Let us go, the fifth lord awaits. So, we're done with Wrath. So, who's gonna be next? Oh, Caligula. To be lost and uncertain is nice to escape. But perhaps it's not quite right for me to speak of what life should be. I have surprised that you know my madness is at least the lunar goddess. Sometimes it is nice. doesn't happen normally, but it is the pit of hell. Even the goddess I cannot see my blood. But without madness, I cannot touch my beloved child. It is upsetting. I manifest as a berserker class. I am not allowed to speak without madness. Only here, as a modern soul shepherd, even further, can I speak to you? Oh, my beloved child, the living image of my sister as the key. Please, please enjoy some happiness, no matter how small. I shall take with me my madness and rage. May the path you tread be filled with rose of blessing. I'm sorry I should be speaking to you, but instead my lips speak of my beloved niece. I don't want to do that. Oh, beautiful beast. You guide me. Yes, there is a little time. Okay, I must speak to you. Have you ever tried to devour everything? Have you ever eaten and been unfulfilled? As if you were starving a man. If you were a starving man. Have you consumed and consumed, making yourself a slave to the hunger of the soul? I have. Or was that all I was? I ate, I consumed, I filled my unloved body with my desire. The sin of gluttony, the malignant tumor of pain. My life may have been evil, indeed. I'm sure that what later generations. Ah, so you're the sin of gluttony, okay. The moon goddess may have toyed with me, or perhaps I was born evil. But my soul was carved in history as a hero, not an anti-hero. And that, I must believe that somewhere in my heart, some tiny bit of love was left. And thus... Oh, we're still gonna speak to him. Great. I'll tell you who this lord is, really. He's the avatar of Gluttony. An avatar of evil who devours all of the pleasures of the world and seeks more. Oh. It's six more. Thus, he should be a very simple opponent. No need for complexity, my master. There's no need to think at all. You will win if you stay true to yourself. Kill. All you have to do is kill. Hug thy wrath. My child. Okay. I'm gonna say. Rawr? Rawr? I will kill. Little bit too. Oh god. Hey, I just. What are you? Why would you help me? I am. I will eat. I can't even speak with my mouth. But I will eat. I don't even know. But I got it in my mouth. Like a lot of food. I will simply obey it too. Ha ha ha! It seems you see your comments. You will not stop until you are so sure. Feel free to keep talking to me. If you want to die here, go. You can stop going forward whenever you like. You can always give up. But the soul doesn't seem to want to give up. Look, here he comes. If you don't want to die, then move! If you want to survive, kill. All that stands in your way is your end. Rawr.
Okay.
Let's go with Avenger here. Of course, it is.
Nice.
Ah, good.
Come on. That's another curse. This episode here. Oh my god, I'm so tired. I'm not tired of because of playing FGO, and I'm just tired because of the thing, because of the Groove Coaster arcade game that we played. And it was so much fun. Now enough plug in of the that video. Okay, focus. I'm gonna focus now. Okay, so Caligula, I can't believe that he can be called sometimes. that's all I can say. And I always thought that someone is much more suitable for Gluttony. Well, for Berserkers, I think Darius the Third is more suitable for this one. I don't know. That's just my opinion. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you guys have any questions or suggestions for a game that you want me to play, please leave it in the comment section below. Love. Love? What is love? I'm not gonna continue that song. I might get flagged. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye, everyone.